killed by 2 million pounds of sludge beneath.